Konnichiwa, bitches.
And we're back with another one. And today, we have another classic album reaction for y'all. Illadelph Halflife by The Roots. This group needs no introduction. Legendary group. Black Thought. Questlove. Malik B. Rip Malik B. Dice Raw. Did a reaction to Things Fall Apart already. I heard Undone on my own time. Another fantastic album. So I just need to catch up on their stuff. So I plan on doing this, obviously. You're watching the video. I know there's other albums like Game Theory, Tipping Point. There's a few I'm missing because their discography is massive, but very, very consistent. Illadelph Halflife. This is actually going to be a first reaction. Without further ado, let's get right into this. This album is very, very long. 20 songs, an hour 18, yeah. Let's get right into this. First track we got is Intro. And it's 35 seconds, so we're just going to go right into the next track. Respond, React. Alright. Okay. React to this attractive assassin, blasting the devil trespassing, master getting cash in an orderly fashion. Oh, God, nigga flashing. What before you get dropped and close like a caption? Fractional kids don't know the time for action. Style got the rhythm that I've been Anglo Saxon. Oh, this is tight. Oh, gosh. Oh, this is dope. Wow. I'm just a lyricist, a chemist of the hemp. The beat pimp, the ill Philly resident that's far from hesitant. Corrupt like a president. Never benevolent, but poetically prevalent. Cooler than peppermint. The lieutenant. God damn. Fill the fifth gorilla chant. You'll talk about bodies, but you will not kill an ant. Wow, what an opener. What an opener. Okay. Okay, I like this. Oh, yeah. Alright, next track we got is Section. Okay. I'm from the lab where the bombs distributed. So never try to duplicate the skills executed, son. You get electrocuted. Oh, this is just so smooth, bro. Man. This is dope. Another dope track. I mess with this. Alright, next track we got is Panic. Alright, what are you gonna do here? What is going on here? Ooh. God damn. Alright, next track we got it. Just Don't Stop. Okay. Bro, oh my gosh, this production is so smooth. Hold on, I gotta pause this. This, like, the production is like, it reminds me of some Tribe stuff, bro. This, like, oh gosh, it's so, like, smooth and. I love this type of stuff, man. Oh, God.
Man.
Oh my gosh. Dude, oh. Bro, they're speaking some real talk right now, bro. This is... The content is there. The rhyme scheme is there. The beat is... This is just... God. Wow. Wow. Fantastic track. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Wow. Why did I wait this long to listen to this? What am I doing? Alright, next track we got is Episodes. God, the way he started that verse! Oh God, I'm not ready. Stick up kids is jumping out of play to dodge rams to jam. You and your man is mad drama. Man. Oof. All right. This hook hitting too. Wow. 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 Another episode in my area code. That is crazy. The way they're painting the picture of Philly is... Wow. It is crazy. That's... Wow. This is dope. Fire. Alright. Next track we got is Push Up Your Lighter. Ooh. Okay. My mind's in charm 9 times out of 10. I rhymes upon the L train within my brain. Mountains of my table spark the fire to all my people's on a fan and stimulate. Oh man. In the city, niggas fucking exquisite. I exhibit the shine. I check it out to all my people's on a fan and stimulate. This is dope. Yeah, I mess with this. This is tight. All right, next track we got is What They Do. Oh. Oh God. Oh. Oh no. I know this song. I know this song. I just didn't recognize it. What am I doing? Oh man. Oh. Oh. Oh God. Oh. Oh, this. This is beautiful. Sounds that's in the stores you take home to absorb and sweat it out your pores. Now who can stop the music running through these veins? Infinitely go against the grain. That's why my motto is too. I'm telling you right now, the slinky is going crazy right now. Do I even, like, need to explain how great this track is? Like, if you have ears, you're gonna like this track. Like, wow. Wow. This is beautiful. Like, I don't have to explain. Like, are you listening? Are you listening right now? Like. Alright, next track we got is Question Mark versus Scratch. Okay, I get it. Alright. Alright, next track we got is Concerto of the Desperado. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Okay. Let's get it. Oh, hold on. Let me turn this up. Man. This man's spitting on folks. What? I'm retarded. Concerto. I'm dumb. I can't read, if you haven't noticed. Like, small brain. You feel me? Ooh. This is dope. This is fire. Fire. I don't get it. I can't believe I mispronounced that. That's... Actually, I can. I'm not. Alright, next track we got is Clones. Oh. Oh, we're doing a little switch up here. Oh, okay. We came in aggressive. Oh, never mind. Bro, the rhymes are so sharp. God damn. Fuck. Fire. Fire. Another dope track, man. Let's get right into the next track. Universe at War, featuring Common. Oh boy, let's get this. I'm not prepared for this one. I'm not ready. But, you know, it is what it is. Oh, he's... Ooh. Ooh, that's how you end the verse. Oh my gosh, this track is insane. Oh. This is how you rap. Like, people say I hate on people rappers with substance. No, the people who I hate on, who you think have substance, aren't that great compared to this. Those guys are corny trash. These guys are it. Like, what? And they say I'm a hater. What? What? You hear this? This is crazy. Oh my gosh, this track is so good. This track is great. Alright, next track we got is No Alibi. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Some bars for you. God. Oh my gosh, the rhymes. Dope track. This is dope. Alright, next track we got is Dave versus Us. And since it's only 50 seconds, we're just gonna go right into the next track, No Great Pretender. Alright. Jazz, man. Huh. What the f- Bro. We on track 15. There hasn't been no miss. Not one. Not one miss. Bro, I can picture Mos Def on this, just tearing this up. Man. Ooh. He tore that up. Another great track, man. I mess with this. This is tight. Alright, next track we got is The Hypnotic, featuring D'Angelo. This is dope. I mess with this. We just vibing out on this one. This is dope. Yeah. Alright, next track we got is ITAL, The Universe Side. What the fuck am I saying? ITAL, The Universal Side, featuring Q-Tip. Let's get it. I don't need this this late. I really don't. Not this late. I can't do this. I don't need it, Drow. Please. Stop. I want to be able to reach an MC and reach a little child in the same degree. And my elders excel. Oh, God. Contemporaries like the roots are so red. It's like, which bag did they come out of? And how could I get in it and win it? Oh, my gosh. Bro. I don't. Oh my gosh, this track is so goated. What? Oh my gosh, this is so smooth and wavy and just like. This is what I like. This is what I like. Oh my gosh, this is so great. Fire. Alright, next track we got is One Shine. What are you gonna hit throw on me now? I wasn't expecting that last track. That hit on a different level. Oh, well, look at this. Wow. This is dope. Man. Instrumentally throughout this whole album, man, has been so consistent. It's like of the time, but also like kind of ahead of it, because it aged so well. Like, it sounds great. Final track, The Adventures in Wonderland. Let's get it.
Fuck, kill, and prosper is the gospel of Wonderland, where street sands are quick to suck you down to the abyss.
I get it. Okay. Bliss
if you kiss the dicks of the niggas, never. Nosferatu.
Huh?
Those warlocks and wax, snatch, and other ones. I sold crack.
Huh.
No time for playing with my coochie. Counting my man's made Lucci while he was up inside some hoochie's loose piece. I signed the check and I counted out the cash. Wasn't saving ass for no nigga set up.
This is an interesting end to the album. Empire started to quit. I don't know how I feel about it.
Plenty of fat uniformed rats with below average size cocks that slither through sunlight in the night. Lactating tits.
Interesting. There you have it. Illadelph Halflife by The Roots. Do I even have to explain? Like, this album's great. This album's a masterpiece. This album's beautiful. This album is so smooth and pleasant to my ears. It's great. But really, the main gist of this album is, like, really telling what life in Philadelphia is like, you know? You definitely get a good grasp of it through tracks like It Just Don't Stop in Episodes and Universe at War, you know, No Great Pretender. You get that gist of, like, what they're trying to, what picture they're trying to paint. It's very, very detailed. The lyrics, rhymes, like, they never, rappers like Black Thought and even Malik B, they never dropped substance for bars, and they never dropped bars for substance. Like, it was both there, and they could give you a very vivid picture of what they're talking about, and that's what I really, really love about this album. Because the bars and the rhymes are there. They're so sharp and, like, gritty, but, like, the substance is, like, it's great content, and they're explaining themselves really, really well and giving you, like, you can visualize it. And that's what I think, that's what makes this thing great. But not only that, the smooth, lush, I don't know what other words to say, but the production on here is so, so good, man. I had to look up who produced ITAL, because that beat was absolutely crazy, and it was the Grand Wizards and the Uma, and the Uma is, you know, J Dilla and Q-Tip, and Ali Shaheed Muhammad, and you could tell, like, Dilla touched that thing, because that beat was absolutely insane. There is really nothing to, like, man, other than, okay, the last track, The Adventures in Wonderland, is kind of like a spoken word type thing. I get it, but I get it, but I don't. Like, and how it fits and what it means in line with the album. So maybe I'm just going to have to take a few more listens to finally get that. But everything else, there's no misses on here. This is all very consistent. It kept my attention for 20 tracks, which, man, 20 track albums, sometimes there are some filler tracks and some things that just fall off a little, you know, short, a little bland. And there was no dip in quality at all throughout this album. The verses from Malik B and Black Thought, consistent all the way around. You have some sections for Questlove to do his thing with the scratching and record scratching and stuff, which is dope as well. The features, there's no dip in quality with them. They all did their thing. Like, this is all around. This is just a great, this is like a great, you know, gift to the world. You know, this is like this blessed my day, you know, when I listened to this, because this made me feel good. Especially tracks like What They Do, and No Alibi, No Great Pretender, The Hypnotic, ITAL, like, God, there's so many great tracks on here. Respond, React, Section, like, you know, this thing is so consistent. There's no fat on there, and it tells a great story throughout. Another reason why Black Thought is one of the greatest ever, bro. Rip Malik B, by the way. Be on the lookout for more Roots albums. I definitely plan on doing a few more, but I wanted to get this one out of the way because this was, like, a huge album. Those are my quick thoughts on Illadelph Halflife. Loved it. You can check my rating in the description. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell icon for the notifications, and yeah, see you on the next one.